द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 726 इज, टू डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे, दैट इज 726. ओके, नेक्स्ट. फॉर दिस नंबर द लास्ट डिजिट इज 6, विच इज इवन, सो वी टेक 2 हियर. द फर्स्ट नंबर इज 7. अ नंबर क्लोज टू 7 इन 2 टेबल इज 2, 3 इज 6. 7 माइनस 6, 1, 1 कैरिड फॉरवर्ड मेकिंग इट 12. वेन डू वी गेट 12 इन 2 टेबल? 2, 6, 12. द अदर नंबर 6, वेन डू वी गेट 6 इन 2 टेबल? 2, 3 इज 6. Now for this number the last digit 3 not even, so this number not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits, that is 3 plus 6 plus 3, we get 12. Is 12 divisible by 3? Yes, so this number also divisible by 3, so we take 3 here. The first number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 3 table? 3 2 6. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Now here we have 121. Always remember 11 square is 121. I repeat, 11 square 121, 11 into 11 121. So that is, we take 11 here, 11 times 11 is 121. Now we have 11 here, 11 is a prime number, so 11 once 11. We got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 726 is the product of these numbers. Okay, product of these numbers. That is 2 into 3 into 11 into 11. This is the prime factorization of 726. This also called as product of prime numbers of 726. Am I clear?